Hi, I'm Michael Anderson, and I'm your race director for the Emerald Coast Mudrun for Orphans. We're excited. We've got a few new things for you this year. Okay, wait. I'm going to introduce her in a minute. But before that, we've got two new obstacles planned for you. New obstacle, you formerly known as the balance ropes. Swiss cheese is what we're calling it. Was balance ropes, now it's Swiss cheese. New obstacle for you this year.
So this used to be muddy barrels, and now it's
a new obstacle. We don't have a name for it, but we're gonna come up with a name soon.
Wait, I thought we said muddy monkey.
We did.
Okay.
Muddy monkey, we think we're gonna call this one, but I'm not gonna tell you any more about the obstacle. Course change for you, small, but we're making a few modifications to the course. It's gonna be awesome this year, and this is exciting. We are offering finisher medals for every race that we have.
Hand clap for
you. Of course.
But we're excited. Tell them who you are.
I am Krysta Forte, and I'm a local here, and I'm super excited to join the Mudrun team. And I'm going to be the volunteer coordinator. So all of the hundreds of volunteers that are going to be coming out to help with Mudrun, I'm your girl, and I'm super excited about it.
A little bit excited, but we're excited. 100% of the proceeds will go to support orphans. Thank you for supporting us and helping us to take care of orphans around the world. We'll see you on race day.
Yeah, you go. Hashtag.
Well, we got to do a hashtag, right? Hashtag.
Yes.
Hashtag. Get muddy and do good.
Good. Now you go do all your editing matching.